Silly Billies, it's Lillian, and welcome back to my channel. Today we have a very special guest with us, my mother.
Hey guys.
And today we are doing the Spicy Noodle Challenge.
Spicy Noodle Challenge.
Spicy Noodle Challenge. So let's get started.
All right, we already have our ramen noodles already cooked up. And Lily is gonna go ahead and put in the spicy.
I'm scared to put in the spice, whatever you call it.
Okay. I'm gonna stir it up. Make sure you get all of the seasoning. You're making a mess.
I know.
It smells good.
Yeah, it smells like these.
Oh.
Uh-oh. It smells like these. I give y'all a little hint, so I know you're not eating, but I give y'all a little hint. It smells like these.
It smells like these. I don't think it smells like tea. I think it smells like chili peppers. Okay, I'm gonna add.
Oh, it smells good though. It smells like my first YouTube.
Yeah, a long time ago. Soup base?
No, you can add all this. Whenever you get on this side.
Okay, all right. Well, I'm gonna
give me the most.
Okay, I'm gonna take half of this and put it in mine. And Lily is going to keep the other half. I don't think hers has any salt in it because I think that like the soup base was supposed to create the salt. I actually think we're really doing this.
We're gonna actually race and see who can do this. That's what we're gonna do.
Okay, we're gonna race.
Yeah, this is gonna be
fine. We decided not to use the vegetable mix.
Alright.
Okay, to race, you have to wait on me. Hold on, Lillian. Hold
get some
on.
More because I got a lot.
Okay. Okay. Oh. Go ahead. Is it spicy? Oh crap.
How is it, guys?
Oh my God, it's so hot.
It's hot.
It's really, really, really hot. Liz, why are you eating it so fast? You trying to win? Mm-hmm.
You can't cry.
If I cried, oh. It's so hot.
I thought it was going to be spicier.
It's really, really hot. It actually has a good flavor. It's just really, really, really hot.
Really hot.
I think Lily is going to win. Which is completely okay with me. If you win, do I have to eat the rest of them?
Yep. And we gotta decide what the loser's gonna do. The loser has to tell like you.
I'm really gonna need some water.
Well, too bad. But guess what? The loser has to talk like they're in London for the rest of the day. I'm done, y'all. Huh? I need to get some drink.
Can I stop now?
No, you cannot.
Okay. I only have one more fork full. I don't know how anybody can eat multiple packs of these.
I can.
Why are you drinking?
Because I'm done.
I didn't know. This is little baby pieces.
I won. But thank you for looking at this video. Subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Give me
it. In the video.
Bye.
Bye, guys.